Hello, welcome back to SAP Business One Tips channel. Today in this video I will show you how to troubleshoot addon installation failed. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe, like and share. So SAP Business One Tips channel will grow. There are several ways to troubleshooting addon installation failed. Here is one way to resolve this problem. After an error addon installation failed appears, try to log out and exit from SAP Business One. Make sure that there is no addon service still running in Windows Task Manager. If there is, end task the running addon. Go to SAP Business One folder. Then, delete any files listed inside the addons folder. Remove SBO files. If there's only one SBO file, remove that file. Make sure the Windows user has full access to the SAP folder. You can check by right-clicking the SAP folder, choose Properties, choose the Security tab, then click Edit button and give the full access right by giving checkmark on Full Control. Remove the temp folder by pressing on keyboard Windows plus R5 and %temp% and click OK button. The File Explorer window will open directly to the temp folder, then delete all data. Windows will prompt you if there are any files still used by other programs, click Skip. Run SAP Business One client program as administrator. To make it default, right-click on the SAP Business One client shortcut, choose Properties, choose Compatibility tab, click Change Settings for All Users. It will show new Windows tick Run this program as an administrator to activate it, click OK. Reopen the SAP Business One client and log in. SAP Business One will try to reinstall the add-on. If an antivirus program thinks that the add-on you were trying to install has a virus, you have to exclude the SAP folder. So the antivirus program will not scan the folder, and then repeat steps 1 to 9 above. If you're still experiencing a problem, you can try to remove the SAP folder. That is located in the program data folder. Make sure you have to go through steps 1 to 5 before you delete the SAP folder inside program data. After that, continue with step 6 to 9. Okay, thanks for watching the video SAP tips from us. If you want to watch more tips video, please click the link above. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Also turn on the bell button so you can get notifications for the latest videos from us. Bye. See you in the next video.